Hi everyone, I'm Cynthia, and today I'm going to be showing you my latest ombre technique on my model, Denixie. So as you can see with Denixie's hair, most of the highlights have grown really, really low down to the bottom. She still has a lot of shine in her hair, and it's in pretty good health. Now the color is not as dramatic and shining as bright, but as you can see, it is because it's been a year. And so you're not getting much of that lighter feel coming up anymore. So we're gonna bring that back up and we're gonna make Denixie glow today. So my technique is a little bit different from other hairdressers that you may find. And one of the reasons is that I will give the balayage effect where everything is really well blended. There's no line, there's no transition. It's kind of like a highlight transition of colors and tones that blend it to the other color. Now, the thing about this is many places you may go, they actually want to get you to that blonde very quick, and so they just blast some bleach on there and then your hair's all fried at the end of the day. So I really care about the health of hair of every client, and we're not gonna do that. Now we're ready to do the ombre and take Denixie to the next level. Are you excited?
I'm really excited and I'm ready for it.
Awesome. So this is the finished result, and I am very happy. It looks amazing. As you can see, she's got all this color flowing from the top, and it's really nice, softly blended, and it all transitions to even more tones of blonde. So it's really beautiful on her. I'm really pleased with the result.